Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the American Heart Association would like to recognize one of Oak Grove's staff. And we got Cole Webster already out there. Athletic trainer Cole Webster is receiving the Brain Saver Award tonight. The Brain Saver Award, yeah, because all the applause we could give Cole wouldn't even be close. The Brain Saver Award is given to individual outside of clinical setting who recognizes the warning signs of stroke and takes action to promote a rapid response to prevent damage to the brain. On June 7th, assistant football coach Martin Griffin. Give him away, Martin. Thank you, coach. Was helping with the football camp when he started experiencing pain in the back of the neck, vision loss, and usage of his left leg. Cole Webster, the awesome athletic trainer, was called to the field and immediately told Marty he was having a stroke and he needed to go to the ER. Despite Marty's stubbornness, and he's got some, Cole persisted and they got him to Centerpoint Medical Center, an award-winning stroke center. He was able to receive TPA, a clot-busting drug that can reduce long-term disability from a stroke, but only if the symptoms are caught in time. If it weren't for Cole's persistence and quick action treatment, it could have been delayed and potentially caused greater damage to Martin's brain. Today, Marty is in rehab, and actually, he got released today. Coach Griffin credits Cole with saving his life. Cole has been at Oak Grove for the past 6 years, and he hopes that other schools will recognize the importance of having an athletic trainer in situations like these. The American Heart Association is thankful that Marty is with us today, and for people like Cole who are saving lives. Congratulations, Cole. We're happy you're a part of the Oak Grove family. We're thankful and grateful you're a part of the Oak Grove family. Some stroke fast information. When you recognize a stroke and respond fast by calling 911, there's a greater chance of survival and recovery. Remember the acronym FAST to help you recognize symptoms and what to do. F for face dropping, A for arm weakness, S for speech difficulty, T for time to call 911. More than half, 58% actually, of Americans don't know if they are at risk for stroke, and 80% of strokes can be prevented. Someone in the United States has a stroke every 40 seconds. Every 4 minutes, someone dies of a stroke. Stroke is the number 5 cause of death in the United States, killing nearly 130,000 people a year. That's 1 in every 20 deaths. Stroke is a leading cause of disability and the leading preventable cause of disability. Ladies and gentlemen, we are once again thankful and grateful that Marty's back with us, and thankful and grateful that Cole helped get him back here. Ladies and gentlemen, Cole Webster!